Typhoon Hana slightly intensifies as it continues to move over the sea east of Taiwan. It was last spotted 455 kilometers off Itbayat Batanes, packing winds of up to 130 kilometers per hour, with gusts of up to 160 kilometers per hour. Tropical storm signal number one is still raised over the province of Batanes. Hana is expected to leave the Philippine area of responsibility as early as Monday.